Welcome to all of you. In this video course, you will learn how to craft an email that will be read more and open. In this course, you will learn when you use email and how to draft an email message professionally. Either the email message is personal or business. The most important part of an email message in any topic or niche is how you draft an email with subject line. So what comes in your mind when we are talking about an email? Some of them like informal, intrusive, easy to use, addictive. There are millions of emails sent and received daily, but studies shows that only 80% email are going into spam. Out of them, 80% are opening in working time. 65% people say that they open email on the basis of subject line. So what you will be learn in this course? How to use email more professionally? How should you use email messaging so it will improve the bottom line profit? What should you use in the email messaging? When you use email message? Why you use email message? How to create effective email marketing email message that get delivered, open, read and convert well? After you complete the course, you will realize that it is not an email, but this is a professional way to increase your sales, improve your business and many more. After completion of this professional course, you will well train on how to write emails that will get opened and read more. How to create effective email marketing emails that get delivered, opened, read and convert well. How to understand the use of various types of email used in email marketing. How to understand the prime time factor in email marketing. How to start making more sales with email marketing. How to build a relationship with your subscribers. How to writing sales email so that you will get more and more email subscribers. How to rethink and improve your existing email sending approach.